Happy Inauguration Day, West Hollywood. Today is the beginning of a new chapter in American history as we congratulate President Joseph R. Biden and Vice President Kamala D. Harris taking the reins to lead the nation. For more than 3.5 decades, the city of West Hollywood has been one of the most influential small cities in the nation. No other city of its size has had a greater impact on the national progressive public policy agenda. The city welcomes a new administration that embraces the spirit of the city's work to protect and defend the fundamental rights of community members, including LGBTQ people, people with disabilities, seniors, people of color, immigrants, and women. As we continue our legacy, the West Hollywood City Council approved the city's updated legislative priorities for the 2021 through 2022 state legislative session and the 117th Congress. You can learn more about our legislative priorities by visiting weho.org/legislative. That's all for today. I'm Eddie Robinson, and I'll see you back here tomorrow with more updates. Until then, celebrate with friends and family virtually and stay safer by staying at home.